In this video, I will show you how to create water loading animation on button hover. Let's first create a button and decorate it. Background color should be transparent and should have a border. Before pseudo element of the button should be same size as the button. On hover, need to set the background color of the before pseudo element. Now need to create keyframe animation based on clip path. Let's generate a wave-like shape using custom polygon using any clip path maker and use the clip path code on each frame. Need to change the shape and increase upward. Finally, add the animation on before pseudo element of the button hover. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment.